What is the purpose of AVR? AVR stands for Automatic Voltage Regulator. The AVR is used as an exciter. The purpose of AVR is to maintain terminal voltage of an alternator constant on load. The AVR maintains a constant or stable output voltage during operation, usually by varying the field voltage. The voltage sensing unit transforms down, rectifies, and smooths the generator output voltage. This produces a low voltage DC signal that is proportional to the AC generator voltage. This actual DC signal is compared with a set DC value produced by a reference circuit of Zener diodes and resistors. An error signal output from comparator is then amplified and made suitable for driving the field circuit regulating thyristors.